And a Victorian MP has slammed Channel 9 for using a photoshopped image of her during its news bulletin last night. Georgie Purcell posted the image beside the original. Her breasts had been enlarged and her dress altered to show her midriff. She tweeted that she couldn't imagine the same thing happening to a male politician. Nine has since apologised, blaming the mistake on AI.
Women in public life get a really rough go, and when that happened to Jacinta Allen at the time, I called it out too. These are things that would never happen to our male colleagues, ever.
Well, no.
Why would you want to go into politics, though, if you're a woman and, like, the first thing they do is they put you on the news with a midriff and bigger boobs? They don't care about what she has to say.
Well, you know, it's kind of just a strange thing that how long till we can't trust any image that we see. Yeah. That's really what it is, isn't it? Because it was quite subtle. So you wouldn't immediately notice unless you were her.
Well, she noticed because the midriff, she has tattoos on her tummy.
Right.
And she was like, hang on, that's not
right.
Me.
That's, yeah. Cheap tattoo removal. The interesting thing is Adobe's response to this.
Oh,
so Channel 9's blaming AI. They're saying it was like an automated thing.
Yeah, but what does that mean? Like a robot just decides to alter an image?
So they were refitting the image to fit the size, which that's a common thing.
Yes,
and
yes.
I guess they're saying that a machine at some point...
I
don't know exactly
I'll
what
tell they're... you what, I want to see her midriff.
Yeah.
maybe AI knows our dark side.
Yeah, right.
But,
do you think?
Well, Adobe is saying that there's a thing called automation by Photoshop. They say that would require human intervention to do that. This is a quote, any changes to this image would have required human intervention and approval. So I don't know what kind of intervention, I don't know what kind of approval.
Oh.
Maybe it's a kind of approval that's distant from like that specific change. I don't know, but that's what they're saying. So there's clearly some human involvement at some level.
Wow.